What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Dark Human Channel. I am AJ Gels. Guys, I am back with more ReCore for you. Sorry, I'm not uploading this game super quick. The past couple days, my depression acting up a little bit. It's kind of a bitch. But yeah, a lot of people don't really know it about me. If you watch a lot of my videos, hell, you can watch my weekly show that I put up yesterday. I seem pretty upbeat.
Storms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Farid. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
But I usually seem pretty upbeat, pretty happy. I can't get him to dig. Weird. Yeah, probably because there's... burning.
We can't get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up.
Oh, picked up a... Got him. You watch my stuff, I usually seem like a pretty upbeat guy. For the most part. Okay, there we go. Now we can have him dig. It's something I've dealt with for the longest time. Just how it is. Sometimes it's just hard for me to do stuff and be at homework, be it stuff for the channel.
Open sesame.
There's one. Two.
Take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate.
Four. There's five. Six.
We don't have enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look?
All right, this little thing right here with the whole prismatic core collecting and whatnot, this is a throwback. I mean, this feels not necessarily a throwback, but this feels exactly like what game? Jak and Daxter, Precursor Legacy, you know, with the Precursor Orbs. You know, exactly like that.
I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors do not. Please submit an amended report by the end of your next 12-hour shift. And just a friendly word of advice, one professional to another. You have a tendency to assume that core bots are 100% reliable. Indeed, it may prove to be the case that the engine trouble had nothing to do with the core bot malfunction, but they are just machines, and machines can break. Please don't let pride for your creations affect your scientific objectivity. I don't pretend to understand the core bots as well as you do, but I do know the mandate. And the last thing either of us need at the start of this mission is to arouse unnecessary suspicion. Communications Director Bright, over and out.
Alright. Seeing that we need to collect some cores, thought I'll show you guys one of the, I think this is a traversal dungeon. I can't tell. Basically, there's, multiple challenge dungeons, you know, throughout this game that you can complete. You can get prismatic cores. So, you know, thought I'd show this one to you.
You with me? Okay.
All right. All right, there we go. You gotta look at the secondary objectives, all of these challenge dungeons. They're kind of the same thing. It's, hit all those switches, find a yellow key, and complete the dungeon in a certain amount of time. This one is a traversal dungeon, mostly focused on platforming. There are more combat-based ones, and then there's adventure dungeons, which are kind of like a mix of the two. Too far. Oh, almost missed that one. Make sure I don't miss any. Ooh. I think I missed one. Oh well. basically, if you complete all the side objectives, you get whatever's in the middle. Looks like we aren't getting that this time.
Go on. You can find it.
Better be good.
I'll pretty much show you a playthrough of every dungeon, but I probably won't show you, you know, if I don't 100% it on the first shot, I probably won't make you sit through watching me 100% it. No matter what, you always get a prismatic core from completing one of the dungeons. Alright, let's head back out to the overworld. Alright. Time to head back to that gate.
Bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on. Give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? Ugh. No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
I don't know if we've experienced these, you know, like, multicolored bots. Like, this one is has a purple core. That means it can shift its color between purple, red, and blue. Because, you know, red and blue make purple. Like I said, I'm not sure. The other one was green, so it can shift between blue and yellow. I don't know. I'm not sure if we've, covered that yet in this game. I'm not sure if we've seen one of those yet. That's really all those are. You know, just the shifting can be a little obnoxious. Especially here at the early stage of the game when you don't have all the colors, you only have red.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
Alright. You know, guys, I know I keep saying this, and it's... I really hate that I have to kind of play these games this way.
It was coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac.
Alright, then. Wouldn't tell me where to go. But, you know, it's... I can't record fast enough to do, you know, my reviews for my... And I keep calling it my day job, you know, which kind of is.
That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it.
I don't know. I really hate the fact that I keep... These
have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them?
I don't know, it just bugs me that I, Yeah, I don't know. I kind of like giving you guys blind plays. You know, I like giving you guys blind let's plays instead of kind of what I'm doing, which is more targeted, more I don't know. I think you guys get what I'm saying. I'm
another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to?
But no, I mean, like, what I mean, it's kind of like when I found that dungeon. Oh, that's embarrassing.
Why would someone lock up a bunch of cell bots?
You know, I mean, it's like with that dungeon that I found yesterday. It's just like I immediately knew how to access it and how to find it and whatnot. I don't know. I think it breaks some of the fun of listening to, I guess, my reaction and my, you know, figuring it out with you guys. It kind of, I don't know, it kind of bugs me that I can't do that this way because I have to play ahead and it's... I don't know.
That's the last one.
We're going back. Oh. Bam.
Onward and upward. All right, back on track. The tunnel is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around.
Alright. So we're getting into battle there.
Whoa. Oh. Better watch my step. Focus, Jewel. Made it, Mac.
Okay, I don't know why Violet has audio logs if you can't understand what it's saying. Like that is one of the things I do not understand about this game. Is why they chose not to give the Corbots voices. I understand Mac, you know, he goes, you know, he barks because, I mean, he's a dog. I figured how to take those things out. You gotta wait for the little vents to open up. Prismatic core.
Just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler.
Activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Brent, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
I like Seth.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really? That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too.
I really love the music in this game.
Hey, Jewel, you read me?
I hear you, Kai. Go ahead.
The parts I need should be in a nearby Corbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
I still got a little bit of time.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
This must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Parts I need can only be found on hybrid spiders. Green ones.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac?
I found a purple one. I love Seth, the little spider bot. He's so adorable. I really like all the bots that. Oh right.
That's it.
I like all the bots that you find in this game. They're all kind of goofy.
Last part we need.
There we go.
Get him back to Kai.
Leg up.
I designed the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video after this upcoming cutscene, so thank you so much for watching. As always, Facebook, Twitter, and my website are all down in the description, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Huh, okay, so the little light up there and like the little scope doodad changes too. Interesting. Like I said, like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, you want to see more, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So thanks for watching, everybody. I'm AJ Gels, this is the Umthar Gaming Channel. I'm out.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or West Coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one. But I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?